Yes, sir.
Bill Donaldson, Val Buster. My concern is the illiterate. And to me, that's, when I see someone throw some trash on the ground, what attitude do you have to do that? How do you feel when you throw something down? You don't have any respect for your community or your city or anything. And I think a lot of people don't know. You said something today about it. If the city's not clean, our business won't come here. A lot of people don't hear that. You know, I think we got to start by educational, I think the gentleman right here just said. And a good way, I think, to do that is through our churches. Our churches need to get involved in things like that, you know. We educate our people, let them know that when you, it burns me up when I see trash all over everywhere. McDonald's comes, and I see that. And it's got to be an education problem. I think we can start by having a bulletin going to the churches or getting the pastors together, you know, bringing all of the pastors together, because they have a lot of flock, to help solve some of the issues we have in our community.
Okay, thank you. Yes?
My name